Good night, Kana. Tomorrow is Friday. Sweet dreams.